The two, three, and four-bedroom houses were constructed depending on the original structures, with a 5,000-liter water tank, solar power, among others, all constructed depending on the size of the original structures.
The land was tied to the replacement cost for buying that very same land where they lived. But the value of their houses was tied to the cost of a modern house of the same size.
But
none of this would be possible without the support of the district.
Total Energies EP Uganda is fully committed to help developing Ugandan resources for a shared prosperity.
Some other project-affected persons have received agricultural inputs also as part of the restoration program. The beneficiaries have welcomed the compensation.
Good houses constructed by Total Energies to the parks in Bulisa district, and the livelihood restoration here, the financial literacy which was trained last year to make our people really prepare themselves for the money they got. I also thank them for scaling out some parks.
The Petroleum Authority of Uganda has thanked the President and the Ministry of Local Government for enabling the oil and gas sector to succeed. Leaders have also applauded the government on the benefits that have come along with the oil and gas project.
Not in every country that are blessed with these resources do we see the success that we are here celebrating today, and we shall continue to support. All this comes as a result of having the right policy directions, making sure that the right plans, government programs that can enable this work are being implemented and are in place.
We appreciate the corporate social responsibility initiatives that you have undertaken. They were timely. They will help us catch up, because I'm sure if you had not intervened by then, most of our people, we are proud of that employed in the oil and gas sector, it wouldn't have been possible.
Skilling, more is done on skilling. We have so many of our communities here not being able to be employed by Total simply because they lack skills.
The Minister of Energy and Mineral Development, Ruth Nankabirwa, has warned the absentee project affected persons and those still contesting for land against sabotaging development.
We respect our project-affected people. We respect the Constitution of Uganda. We respect the laws that Parliament has done. And I want to thank Parliament so much for the support they have given me. But we cannot afford not to have our oil off the ground.
She has further watered down allegations of human wildlife conflict in Bulisa to oil activities.
We are having this conflict all over the country, even where there is no oil activity.
The 205 houses have cost $10 million, and they come with land titles registered in the owners' names. Total ENP has also commemorated 10 years of local scholarship project that has so far benefited over 270 students from the districts of Bulisa, Masindi, Nwoya and Nebbi. Story by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news in Bulisa District. The Gatewell.